to lose the law, my friend.
Bloody hell to think on how many times I've put up with Horny Gold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Horny Gold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. Ain't it capable, Captain?
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Attack it!
You there! Stop!
Alert! Alert! Ready to take the shot?
Answer the man.
I've got a deadline on
him. He's in my sights.
Clear shot. Clear shot. Clear shot on
him. Come on! Out front feet! Ready to take the shot!
No reason to be
get away from
eat dinner for crows.
Bastards in my sights.
Clear shot.
York, lads! He's trying to play us!
Throwing grenade!
I want to talk to you.
In my sight, clear as day.
Get behind him.